I'm Shannon Grissom with a painterly 2-minute tip. Have you ever wanted to paint in oils, but you just didn't want to deal with the solvents when you're cleaning your brushes? I've got a way around that. All you have to do is wipe the excess paint off your brush, dip it in canola oil, wipe the excess again, dip it in dish detergent, swirl it around, and then rinse thoroughly in water. And you're good to go.